but not so much that I was ever willing to compromise my integrity. And there have been tough times, days when the phone didn't ring, even after what's love got to do with it. As well as moments of uncertainty and of doubt. But what women like my mother, Betty Jane, and my aunt Golden taught me is that there will be times when you seemingly face insurmountable obstacles. It's imperative that we continue to support events that lift us up, that recognize our contributions, and that help us feel connectivity, allowing us to see one another, even when we sometimes can't see ourselves.